Christmas Town 2023.
Merry Christmas.
What's happening today? We're gonna go see some shows. We're gonna go see what decorations are done finally.
Yep, everything's up.
Hopefully everything is up. And we're gonna show you all the new shows. There's a lot of new shows happening today. And that's pretty much what else.
We're gonna do some shopping.
Shopping.
See if they got any Christmas merch out. And then we're also gonna see what specialty stuff that they have for eating for Christmas time.
For eating.
For
with,
eating.
With a lot of emphasis.
Yeah, well, you know. It is opening night, so it is November the 10th, so this is opening night for Christmas Town, so we are fresh into it.
Yep, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment for your chance to win the Pantheon pen and lanyard in the previous video and this one. So I'll show a picture right here, how magical.
And that ends on November the 30th, so you still have time.
That is, yep, a long time till then. All right, we're gonna go see Scrooge No More, one of our favorite shows here. It's returning and the cast looks great.
Yep, and so, it was not supposed to open originally is what they said, but it's opening tonight.
It's opening
so
tonight.
We're gonna get it first.
It'll be great. All right, checking in just a moment. Okay. I got some carolers coming out.
Tentacles.
I know. Wonder where they're going. I don't think they're in the show. So.
It's called dish soap.
You know why? Snope.
Oh, that's right.
Yep, Snope is out, so okay. You're gonna smell dish soap.
Okay.
All right.
Saving seats is prohibited.
Oh, man, that's no good. There was a new sign up front that I saw, Michael, and it says no reentry after 8, so keep that in mind if y'all have to go out.
That's right, they close at 10, so yeah. You have time.
Right? Thank you.
How are you doing? Thank you.
Scrooge No More just ended. It's great. Honestly, the cast this year was better than what I
expected. Much better than last year. Scrooge last year was a little off tune when he was singing, but this year was actually really, really good.
Yeah, it was awesome.
But I like the Christmas Carol. So I like most versions of it, and especially when it's kind of like this. It works really, really well. And I like how people can change it to kind of fit what they're trying to do with it.
I love all the lights.
That's Christmassy.
What?
All the way down the...
Oh, yeah, very Christmas. This might be copyrighted, but I'm Blue Abadi Abada.
Yeah, probably, yes.
It's not. I don't sing the whole thing.
I know.
I'm all blue. It doesn't
all right, help. So they've got stuff hanging.
Oh, it looks like Christmas balls.
But they don't have anything lit.
No,
hold on. Actually, I lied, because I have it there.
It's just not done.
It's not lit here.
So they have little balls up here. I don't know. I haven't looked at the thing. I just started recording. Oh, they do have lights on the sky ride this year.
Want to try see?
Yes. Let's go see if we can see the Power Pathway. It's a lot darker than I thought it would be by now.
Yes.
So, I forgot daylight savings time happened. Right. You know my hatred of blue lights.
Yes.
They're so blurry. I don't understand why people love them. Oh, I got all the lights up there. Oh, look where we're coming into. I'm sorry. I'm very distracted today.
So you tried to plan, but we...
We tried to plan, but it got messed up.
One thing messed us up. That's it. So.
It's all that messes up a plan for me. I don't know. And you're part of the plan, so you're part of the problem. Okay, I think that's the end. Okay. Just stole, saw. Just saw a polar pathway, a spectacle of lights. The Pompeii, in my opinion, looks better.
Mm-hmm.
By like what it used to look like the white with the blue lights and more movement and stuff. The show, though, would you agree with the whole it looks better?
It does look much better. I think the lights that they have are really actually nice. The problem is they didn't use them to the potential that they probably could have used them for.
Okay.
My thing is, I feel like it is it's amateur hour. The cuts were horrible. You're halfway through one of the songs. We're having a problem with English tonight.
Yes, you are. So it was very cut weirdly. The graphics were not great.
Yeah.
There was no harmony to the whole, or rhythm, shall I say. That's a better word. No rhythm to it, like no blending in. Get a DJ to mix it. Do you know how cheap that is?
That's exactly what it's missing. It's not mixed. It's just we have our song. We stop halfway through the song. We switch over to and you can hear the cut.
Yep.
Very, very pretty.
So Michael even said it. We don't like to bash negatively on new things, especially new experiences. But y'all got to step up that game.
Yeah, the potential's there.
It is, because you have the screen to do it and everything. But step that game up, y'all.
Yeah.
No, they're gold.
Yeah. I thought they were going to be white.
No, they're gold. And then the tree is white.
The tree of life.
I don't know if that's what that's called.
Probably not. But it's just what I'm calling it right now because it's right.
Where are we going now?
We are going to see the Wise Men at, what is the name of the theater?
San Marco. You said it earlier.
Is it San Marcos?
Yeah, okay. San Marco Theater. This tree is so bright. I love it. It's just like such an attractor.
Yeah.
And then you got retro that way, you got gold this way, and you got so normal Hills stuff that
I have to walk through.
Oh yeah, most definitely.
That's all the
look how bright it is. This is like
Lowe's.
Hold on. Perfect lighting.
I'm trying to get out of the way.
Perfect lighting.
Oh, the director.
It's a nice glow. Heavens, they're shown a holy light. Just saw Wiseman. It's good.
It's more newer Christmas carols.
Yeah.
And it's just the trio. Or what is it called? A quartet?
Not a quartet.
It's a trio.
Is that what they're called?
I think it's a trio. Yeah. It's just three guys.
Let me know in the comments below if it's a trio or a quartet. I know it's not a quartet. It's four.
I think it's just a trio.
A quint is five.
Okay. Well, that's fine.
An octo is eight.
The singers were great. They had fun with it.
It wasn't bad.
We were sitting right at front.
So there's
going to be plenty of footage right for y'all
to see and judge for yourself. It was good. I enjoyed it. Not my type of music, but it was fun. Let's see if we can see anything.
Nope, can't see anything.
No, can't see crap. But there's plenty of trees over here.
Can't see anything.
No. It's all dark. Just saw it during the day. That's upsetting.
Oh, well.
But the bridge looks pretty. That bridge looks pretty. I forget what it tells you. Peace on Earth.
Peace on Earth.
Wow.
How did you forget what it says when it says it right in front of you?
I can't see.
Oh. Glasses.
Yeah.
That's not that bad.
I could see their breath on...
Yeah, I saw that. I saw that. That just showed how kind of... You know, it's a good day for... Good weather for opening day for Christmas time.
Yeah, it gets you in the mood.
That way.
Put your hands together and clap along as we ring in the sound of the season. Kevin here. We did not review this, so we are both giving it a 5 this year. It was great.
So they have special ones for Christmas town. So they got a Merry and Bright.
Vodka, white peach, lavender. That's what we had. That was the exact same thing.
Yep, and then the Tito's vodka and lemonade for Santa's black lemonade was the same one.
That's funny.
The Scrooge.
Yeah, they just put different names on everything.
Yeah. All the same drinks.
Okay.
But they've got Blitz hot chocolate. Oh. That's what we were looking for.
Gotcha.
We should have got. But that's
okay. So we've noticed that with a lot of the food and beverage, is that they literally.
They've just changed the name.
Yeah, it's the exact same thing.
There's nothing really special right this second.
We got the peppermint hot chocolate,
though. Except for the hot chocolate. The hot chocolate's good.
That's for the season. We found your new outfit.
Okay, I'm for it.
You can be a Reindeer.
But they've got the ornament. $29.99.
Cool. Oh, Michael, you literally can be a reindeer.
I can be. Oh,
no, that's just a woman's.
That's a what?
That's a woman's. I don't think they had the men's.
They have XXL.
I don't think they had the men's.
No, what? Well, we'll find it.
No men's.
I can order it online. Merry Christmas. But does it say Busch Gardens on it?
Nope, that's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Okay.
But $37.99. Those are that's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer still for $29.99.
That's not bad.
Rudolph shirt.
You got a lot of Rudolph merch, so I'm guessing you can still meet Rudolph here.
$27.99. I bet it's going to be in the Holiday Hills area.
Oh, most definitely. That we have. That's where it normally is at. It's over in Apollo's Chariot.
Yeah. Santa and Rudolph is $40 stocking. It looks like their stockings are $40.
Okay. We got all the ornaments.
Yeah.
Wonder if they have Christmastown stuff. Let's go find Christmastown specific.
Rudolph.
Yeah, that's cute though. How much is that?
$49.99.
Oh, that's not bad.
That's
cute.
That's
pretty cool too. We're both looking at rent. That is cool.
That's only $39.99.
That's not bad at all.
No.
Was it plasticky or is it?
It's resin.
Okay.
You're going to leave me with glitter for the rest of my life now.
Yep,
but
that's what you get. But I think this is pretty good. I know this is it's cute. I know, it's cute, right? And you could, there's different, there's stripes, there's mirror ball, or swirls, and then glitter. This one's glitter.
Yeah.
This one has like sequins on it.
$14.99, that's not too bad.
No, it's cute, right? That's a little, is it? A
little desk?
It's glass, too. So.
And it lights up, it says.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, I don't know, but.
Yeah, I wouldn't trust that.
That switch? Is that just the opening for the bottom?
Okay. It probably has no batteries on it. Cute,
yeah,
though.
Yeah. I mean, put it on your desk.
Yeah.
Or something.
The little gnome blanket.
Oh, I like the blanket, though.
You don't need it, Michael.
I don't
care.
You do. No, I don't.
$69.
$69.99 for that.
A little too much coin for our taste.
That's, I like that, though.
It is cute. I might have to find one. If y'all see one online, leave it in the comments for me. And now Michael can't make it go back.
There we
That's
go.
Hilarious.
I got it.
Is that her name? Is her name Sal?
I don't know what it doesn't say.
Oh, no.
But they're only $26.99. That's not bad.
No. And then they got Bumble. I know his name.
Can't think of what his name was.
Bumble. And then they got a Bumble
they
Snow
got
one.
Rudolph one.
A Rudolph Bumble one, or Snow one.
Yeah. And Cookie Monster.
Well, that's a cool nutcracker. Is it plastic, though?
He's resin.
He's all cracked. Okay, yeah, he was cool, but
yeah,
not as much anymore.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, is that, and it's a lounge fly. It's a Bumble lounge fly.
Yep, it is a lounge fly.
I know, I saw it on the side.
What is it?
What's on the inside, please?
On the inside?
Yes, no, you unzip it.
Okay.
Because usually their liners are analogous to what they, something. Let's see what the liner is. Oh, it's a whole bunch of Bumbles and lights.
Yeah, cool.
And then his zipper is a star because he gets the star and then a regular zipper. Nothing on the back, no specials.
I see anything, but it's got little lights here.
Okay, see if something's different in there. I know it sounds weird, but.
Well, you know more about it than I do.
I like. No, just the same thing. Okay, cool. So that's pretty cool. How much?
That's what I'm looking for.
Is that the normal price of lounge flies?
I don't even see the price. Do you see it on there?
No.
Oh, I'm trying to look and you keep moving it. So
oh, sorry.
It does not have a price.
Okay. So see if that one has that one has a price. It does not have a price.
No, and it's facing that way. I would have.
But to we can look.
We can ask.
Yeah.
I'm sure they'll have more of them.
They'll have more behind the thingy.
Yeah.
You could have just taken that one.
Probably. But why would I do that?
I don't know.
$44.99.
Yeah. Don't think the power's on.
No. That's cute.
That is cute.
I like that.
Yukon Jack, I think is his name.
Yeah, Yukon Jack.
Bumble.
And the dentist.
Yeah, but I don't know what his name is.
I don't remember his name. That's bad.
Yeah, right? We have figured out that we are cold people.
Yes.
Because we thrive in the cold.
It gets hot. It's like,
yeah, and we get irritated quickly.
Yes.
Okay.
So we're
hold on. We didn't look in them. The frosty
ping.
Ping ping. We need the frosty ping ping. Oh my god, I have a frosty sloth.
He's right there.
Oh, I just saw him up there. I can't put my glasses in my...
So he's $30.
Okay.
He's cute. He's cute. I like that.
They're adorable.
Oh. Okay.
Right? I know, he's cute. He's drinking a hot cocoa.
He's only $19.99.
That's cute.
That's not okay. Bad.
I don't need him.
No.
I don't. Want and need...
Are two different things.
Yeah. Did they get new Sesame Street merch?
They did. This is all new.
Yeah. I'm looking at Cookie Monster band leader.
No, he's a drummer.
Oh, he's a drummer boy. And he's an elf.
Almost an elf.
And Grover's super Grover.
Yeah.
Like normal.
Yeah.
Hold on. It's a Cookie Monster cookie.
That's cool. How much is he? $19.99. That's not bad.
No,
I have a feeling that Luna would eat
that. Who was that?
Is this Telly Monster?
I don't know.
No, it's not Telly.
Who's Telly?
Telly was pink. It looks like he has a pull knob on his head.
I know, I'm confused. Does he not have a name on him?
I don't see any name on him, no.
Okay.
So you have to be in the know to know.
Who? Tell me who this guy is.
The green guy is.
Who green guy is with
who
the
green guy is?
Weird thing on his head. It's I don't know who he is.
Elmo's a drummer.
Oh, he's a drummer too?
Yeah.
Huh?
As well as an elf.
I'm confused. Why are there two drummers?
Oh.
There should only be one drummer.
Isn't it like 12 drummers drumming? I don't know.
No, I don't think that's what it is. But they got, this isn't Christmassy, but they got all the Sesame Street stuff in here.
Oh, yeah. It's actually not a bad looking sweatshirt.
It looks comfy.
Yeah.
I'm on the second.
That's a pullover lounger with knee socks.
I would totally wear this.
$50.
It's a jean jacket.
Oh, yeah,
and it says Sesame Street on it.
$129.99.
I wouldn't wear it for that much, but no, it is cute.
It is cute. Oh, I like the sippy cups.
Oh, those are cute the little Oscar. Bobble sipping cups. You like Oscar the Grouch? Why, are you a grouchy man?
No. $16.99.
It's a cute little tote, actually. A retro tote. Okay, oh, we got more Christmas over here.
Oh, there you go. Busch Gardens Christmas.
There you go. Busch Gardens Christmas.
That's cute.
Well, that is kind of cute. It's like cookies. Anything on the back? No, it's cute,
not
though. No.
Not too bad. They have a Rudolph lounge fly.
Do they have a Sesame Street lounge fly?
They have a Sesame Street lounge fly.
They have the Sesame Street lounge fly here. What's on the inside, please? Thank you. Do your job. They have a Elmo cookie. Oh, my goodness.
I love the shirt. All the cookies.
Oh, that's so cute. And an Oscar the Grouch shirt that says Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas on the inside.
Oh, okay. Cool. Anything on the back? We need to check the back. No, nothing special.
That's cute, too, though. I like that.
I like the print ones. Usually, those are more cheap. Oh, yeah. Cookie people.
Oh, I didn't
even
see his hat.
Yeah.
That's cute.
But did you see Oscar the Grouch cookie? We need to find him in plush form.
It's $45.
Oh. Where's Oscar the Grouch in cookie form?
I'm not seeing. There he is, right there. I don't know how we missed.
Wow. Okay, so we might need him.
He's cool.
He is.
I like the
stock.
That's
so cool. They have a lot more merchandise than I thought they would for Christmas and
$39.99, especially since none of it was out.
And they have all these. We didn't even look at these ornaments. Squishy ornaments.
$29.99. I don't know if that's a kid's shirt or a regular shirt.
I don't either.
That's only an extra small.
$14.99 for all of the cookie versions of Grover, Bert and Ernie, don't know,
Oscar
Elmo,
Big Bird,
Big Bird,
Grover,
Sugar.
Where's Cookie Monster?
I don't see Cookie
Monster. I said Grover.
Cute. That's cute. Not a bad shirt.
Oh, me love Christmas cookies.
Yeah, for $29.99.
That's pretty cool. Is it plasticky?
Yeah, it's resin.
Oh, okay.
It's resin.
I don't deal well with those.
It's a hot chocolate with lots of marshmallows kind of night.
I concur. Oh, they have it in white.
Yeah. Oh, that's long sleeve.
Oh, okay, but it's in white. How much is a long sleeve? Oh, and this one has cookies on the side. Going down the sleeve.
That's cute.
Right? Oh, here's the kids' version. Sweet like Christmas, but that doesn't have Busch Gardens on it.
No.
It is SeaWorld Park in Paris, but it doesn't have Busch Gardens on it.
So the kid version is $23.99.
Cool.
That's not bad.
No. Oh, that says the Fest House on it.
So,
and then they got Clydesdales with the...
Those are both $39.99
each with the dog. That's
cool. So they actually do have quite a bit of Christmas Busch Garden stuff.
Oh, okay. Well, then go over there.
And they've got the lanyards, too, right there.
Oh. Okay, we'll come back to that.
Yeah.
That's all less entertaining.
There actually is a lot of... We have a lot of stuff to know this time.
They didn't have anywhere near this amount of stuff for Halloween.
$19.99?
That's not bad.
Then ornament.
Let me see it. Before you move it around. Okay.
They had other ones.
It's a Busch Gardens blanket.
It's a Christmas tree blanket.
Oh, it's in the shape of a Christmas tree as well. That'd be like the perfect shape for you and I.
Yeah, that's like $40. That's not bad.
No. How much is the Bumble lounge fly? I just wanted to know, like, general.
The bags?
Yeah.
$90.
$90, okay. And then can I possibly see the reindeer or Rudolph lounge fly real quick just for video purposes? I'm not going to buy him, but he's fluffy.
It is very fluffy.
He's very fluffy. He's adorable.
Here I say it is friend-shaped.
Yes.
Nice.
He's adorable. Can I open him? Here, hold. I want to see what's inside.
Sure.
I haven't seen him, so I just, he has different liners on the inside. Oh, it's just, it has Rudolph and other stuff. That's pretty cool. Nothing on the back. No, that's really not bad. I like this one. I wouldn't wear it, but I like this one.
You probably would.
No, I wouldn't.
For Christmas.
Yeah, but hey, that's the fun part, I guess, too.
I like the little ball. Or the, not ball, the bell.
That is definitely not a ball.
It's a bell. $19.99. Yeah, they really have done up a lot.
Yeah,
I think this is the most I've seen.
This is all Christmas Town ornaments.
Yeah, glass blown ornaments. So they're actual glass. So.
Yeah.
This is the most I think I've seen them do for Christmas Town.
In the past, I've always wanted them to step up their game.
Right.
It feels like they've stepped it up this year.
For Christmas Town, definitely. Because Hollow Scream wasn't as strong.
No.
But for Christmas Town, they've done extremely well.
Has definitely been good so far.
Next year's supposed to be the anniversary.
50?
15th.
Of 15th, yes. Of that and Hollow Scream, right?
Yeah. Hollow Scream is 25.
Yeah, I know.
25 years.
Because I was at the first one.
Yep. So.
Oh, I'm old.
Yeah.
And then this is only 15 years old. Yeah. But no, this is great. I'm glad they've stepped up the game this year. Yeah.
And there's still more to see.
I know, right? Okay, so we're looking at the pins over here, and we happen to run across all the Christmas ones. Yeah, and all of those we've seen. So,
yep.
But these Holiday Hills.
$11.99.
Oh, that one's from 2022.
Okay, so that's last year.
Yeah.
So, $11.99. It looks like they're all Christmas ones.
They're all just $11.99. This is from Rudolph.
Yeah, this is the Rudolph one.
Oh, that's cool.
It's a four pack, but it's $26.99.
Oh, okay.
The four pack. That's for 2022. It's a Busch Gardens Christmas
Town. Okay, well, that's easier now.
It's $14.99.
Okay, that's cool. I like those. And then we saw
$14.99 for the lanyards. You got the shiny.
That's really thick.
Yeah, that one's cheaper, surprisingly.
I don't think it's ever sold because it's so thick.
It's $12.99.
I've seen it for a lot of years.
My voice just cracked.
I heard.
And they got the mystery pins.
Quite sure everyone else did.
No. Mystery pin set's $27.
Okay. But that comes with two or three, right?
It comes with two.
Two, okay.
Yeah, two randomly and then selected.
Nutcracker sweet mystery pins.
With the Sesame Street ones.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was much, much better.
Agreed. A lot better than the other one. The other one just was like, hey, we bought a lot of extra lights. We had no clue what to do with it. This one was great. Okay. So where to now?
We are heading over to...
You forgot.
I did. Well, you said you wanted to ride Dark Coaster.
Yeah, let's go ride Dark Coaster. It's 75 minute wait, but we can do it, right?
Oh, we got time.
Yeah, right?
We got time. Oh, yeah.
Well, that ride was ridden. I don't have to do it tonight again.
No, it's good. I would judge your timing, though.
Yeah.
If it says it's a 75-minute wait, it's a 75-minute wait.
They've been pretty accurate with that one recently, but other ones are usually not.
But they run one train.
Mm.
That's part of the problem.
They should run two trains, honestly.
Yeah, so they run one run train and all the time, and it's a slow riding... loading train, so
right,
that's part of the problem. I think so. It's a good ride,
yeah.
But like I said, I think we've said it before, if it's anything more than half an hour,
don't do it.
Yeah, go find something else
now. That way,
just wait for something,
just see something else we're doing.
Well, this is where Stanley must be.
Yeah,
yeah. Good. I see the reindeer, the radar right there in the window, so you might want to look at that. I got busy with the kids.
No, it's fine. This is all new.
Yeah, this is new.
If I did something with that, that's fine.
When I first saw it, I thought it looked more like the ending scene from Planet of the Apes with the Statue of Liberty. No. Is what I first thought. But it's a big, huge thing of cocoa.
Yeah, it is. That's fun.
So they have done really, good job this year.
I'm shocked.
Yes.
Especially
since when we left last week.
They have so many more props.
Yeah.
Yeah, since we left last week, it's all good.
Yeah, it's a completely different.
There's a lot more interaction.
Mm-hmm.
We have to go in there later.
Go in there all the time.
I know, but it's different now. They have the doors open?
Yeah. Burger made stuff.
It's just a regular sweet shop.
That's it.
That's all it is.
That's all it is.
They're leaving now.
Yep. It was at 8 o'clock.
Uh-oh.
The lights are off. They have done a lot of lights this year.
Happy.
On the trying to jump the fence.
Oh, okay, got it.
Trying to escape. I'm escaping!
Right.
It'd be nice to have a white Christmas this year.
Don't wish that on Virginia.
Why? I like snow.
Don't wish that on Virginia.
I like the snow.
Right there.
Themes.
Because I can't see a theme park squirrel at night, obviously.
No, he's sleeping. He's sleeping.
Well, this was all... Yeah, they got all... Murder Christmas is gone.
Yeah.
Canada's simple.
Yes. A wreath. That's all we need. They got a DJ?
Do they got a DJ today? No, they just got a dance party.
Yeah, they just got a dance party. Huh? Well, what's Mary the sign say?
Misfits.
Merry Misfits.
So they're probably like...
So it's a little band. Yeah. So... 7, 8:30, and 5:30. So, 7 minutes. Insert some dance, some polka. Yeah, let's do some polka. Oh, this one. Yep. Hey!
All right, so during winter, they do have the tents to keep warm with a heater inside. This one seems kind of busy, but
we're gonna go in the back corner.
We had chicken nuggets, french fries,
and fried pickles.
Fried pickles with sauce and barbecue sauce. And it was how much? Do you remember?
It was $16.02 after our discount.
Yeah, after our 10%?
It was 15.
I don't remember. It was mediocre. We were fine with that. We're probably just going to go out of the park and eat today.
Yep.
But
it's snowing.
It is snowing. It's over here, though. It's weird. We're outside of the tent, so do be aware that the tents are heated and they get crowded a little bit because people want to pile in them.
But
we're
going to go ride the tent. They have a couple of them.
They do. So. They don't just have them. They have them all over the park, yeah. Like where food is.
Yeah.
But we're going to go ride the train and y'all can ride with us. That's what they do.
What, ride with us?
Yeah.
I hope so.
Yeah, I know. They don't have a choice, though, if they just choose to walk.
Well, it's up to them.
That way.
Where we're going? This way?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I am about 99% sure.
Kind of positive?
Sometimes. Not all the time positive. Let it snow. This song is copyrighted.
Yep.
So I have to sing atop it.
This town,
I found the line.
It's, that's
the train.
Or is that train?
That's the train.
I am not waiting in that line. We're going to have to do that.
We can do that later. Okay, we're not doing the train today, guys. Are you?
I am.
Are you sure?
I'm right here.
You're where?
Right here.
Right there?
Right here. Right, there? Right this side. This side. Right here.
The line was like, I don't know, 45, 50 an hour?
The line's all the way down by Lescoot.
Yeah, it's a very popular ride.
Yeah.
And today was a lot more busy than we expected for opening day.
Yep.
But we're not going to do that. We're going to go see Gloria. So join us for Gloria now.
It looks like I got something in my face on the screen.
They have like things on them, like frames. And then they have all the nutcrackers up here.
Didn't see that. Yeah, no, but
this is a really bad lighting situation. Yeah. I will go over here.
Well, where can you get on the oh, I don't really want to get on the string.
Yeah, on the string? Everywhere.
Well, so during the winter, when they do the lights over that, they do it differently.
Yeah, no, this year it doesn't seem like they are. They're doing all the stations.
That was blocked off.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think you can run the whole thing and come
then
back.
Then you start in England and go all the way around. And then they take your photo and stuff. And now we're in Green Ireland.
I don't know why I sound
this like this part pirate. Usually smells the most Christmassy.
Yeah, with all the
pine trees?
Yeah. It's not pine, though, what you're smelling.
What am I smelling, though?
It's not pine.
It is pine.
No, we have pine trees.
Okay.
It's Christmas
so I guess pine is
like cypress and evergreens.
Evergreen. That's what I was going to say.
No, you weren't.
I was, actually. No, you were kept talking, and I talked over you, so no.
No, you weren't. So when we looked
we're
at
green. It, Abu Dhabi, Abu Dhabi.
Really green.
Yeah. We're the Grinch now.
Yeah.
That was my joke, dummy.
When we came last week,
uh-huh.
And we were looking at where the water is supposed to be.
Uh-huh.
It was all had a bunch of leaves.
Yeah.
Well, they had cleaned all that stuff out.
Good.
So that was one thing I was like, I made a comment about on our last video was now that they're year-round park, they don't have time to clean.
Oh, yeah.
So they don't have the time to shut down everything to clean.
Yeah, and but they did a pretty decent
they
job.
They did a very good job.
Oh, no, all the lights are done.
Yeah, over here they are, but over there they weren't.
No.
Yeah. Where'd the hill come from?
Where'd the hill come from? It's been here.
I wasn't ready for it yet.
Oh, I'll just say it's literally been here.
I guess they've changed this store.
I know, right?
This is what shows you that they have people now.
We got our free gift. There you go. You're fine.
Did you hear that sign?
I did.
Okay.
I just hand over. All right. There's going to be a slight issue with some of this video, only because I can already tell there's a lot of copyrighted music in here, so I'm going to cut a lot of it.
And old school 50s and 60s
so
Christmas music.
Get ready for C9s. I think that's what they're called, C9 bulbs?
Yes.
And
plastic bulbs
and fake plasticky tinsel. It's the best.
So if you've ever watched, what is it? The Christmas Story.
Uh-huh.
The Christmas Story. This is what you would see.
A Christmas Story, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Or The Christmas. Yeah, A Christmas Story.
A Christmas Story.
Because The Christmas Story is the nativity.
Yeah. Okay. So here you guys go. 1, 2, 3. There it is. I have to click the button 3 times.
That's not good.
I love all the C9s. Surprisingly, it's doing pretty well, by the way.
Uh-huh.
Coco Cafe, they did change the sign, so I wasn't sure if they changed the sign for this.
Oh, so they have Rudolph.
Oh, yeah, Rudolph is in there.
And everything's
now.
Right there. So
they and then did, that's the candy cane twist.
So I think they did that much better last time.
Yeah.
Because they had like a little blow up thing that you could walk into.
Did they?
So, yes, the hot chocolate souvenir mug is $8.99.
Oh, whatever. So. I think I hyped this place up better than I thought it was going to be. But it's still fun.
I'm not seeing a lot of the molds.
No. The only thing I saw was at the beginning. What's up? Oh, this thing. Like classic.
There we go. We got something going on here. Hey, look at Santa Claus.
It's a really large Santa Claus.
Oh, wow. He is.
I need that on my roof. I don't know.
It's bigger than our roof.
How big do you think that is? Like... twice us, so
huh?
How big do you think that Santa Claus is?
He's
probably looks really small to
10,
you.
10 to 12 feet.
Okay, and then least. The reindeer are like 10 to 12 feet long.
Yeah, they're about 6 feet.
They're cool.
Yeah. Now let's see if they have Rudolph or if it's just regular reindeers.
Doesn't appear so currently.
Nope.
No.
Just the
just regular. That's just Donner.
Yeah.
We don't care about Donner.
Hello. Tripping over the fence.
Blitzen. Comet. Cupid.
Donner.
I already said Donner.
Oh, I think you said Connor, though.
Wow. No, Donner.
What do they got back here? They got
fences. Nothing. Just fences.
Use it?
Okay, use it. Look, Michael.
There he is. There's a couple of them.
We have a blue moon.
They got one there that's actually lit up on the other corner.
Oh, okay. There it is.
I thought they had more.
They had a lot more. They must have broken. So, oh, they did change the sign to that, too.
They're up there. Yeah.
Snowman.
He's up there.
Summit. Okay, cool.
I haven't ridden that ride in so long.
Oh, it's so fun, though.
Yeah, it's like, when you feel like me wanting to be a kid, that's what you do.
You have so much fun no matter what.
Yeah.
Is Pantheon open?
I don't know.
I might go ride it.
I don't think you will.
Why not?
I don't think it's open. I don't hear it.
I don't know. We're gonna go check. But we do need to check for this.
Check.
I got the right Pantheon. Michael let me.
Gotta do it if you're here and there was no line.
Do you understand how well or how good the view was? You missed out on like everything.
I would be so freaking out, it wouldn't matter.
I know, but so. I got blinded by the light. My eyes were so open from the flash of the camera.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it was just spectacular, and I loved it. I was like in the fourth row.
Mm.
English, hard, horrible.
Was it cold?
My ears are a little bit chilled, so you're still in it.
Okay.
Because we can't see you. You're
well, no, you keep moving.
Oh, I do.
So.
I was trying to do it like this, but we got candy cane back here. Which is cool. There you go.
That's why we were standing here, and he's not in the next shot. There we go.
Yeah.
Okay.
It has been productive. We didn't get to do everything that's new and.
A lot of that though, was just because it was busier than we thought it was going to be for opening night.
And predicted rain.
Yeah, and being chilly, it's actually been quite busy. We did not get to go see Gloria. That was our fault. We misjudged Scrooge No More. What time they were going to be finished with. So that was actually my fault. And then we didn't get to the train, but the train was like over an hour wait, and that's too long to wait. So it's fun. It's fun, but again, it's Christmas lights.
We'll catch it on the next one. Correct. We'll update you on that one as well. That's pretty great. Did you see the pin? If you hit that like button, then you see the pin. Did you see that pin? The pin and patch set. That is a really cool set for free.
Yeah.
For us.
No.
And for you.
And I think we're going to give away two of them.
We're going to, what?
Yeah.
Huh?
I think we're going to do two.
We're going to do both of them?
So I think next month, because it's Christmas, we're going to do two of them.
We're going to do two of them?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. So that's going to be December's giveaway?
Yep.
So get subscribed, hit that bell notification so you can watch all of our videos and know when everything is coming up, and make sure you know when to get the free crafts, the free stuff, yep, the free everything. So there's also more surprises coming soon. Michael doesn't even know about that. So it's okay.
Whatevs.
A great day. Opening day. Busch Gardens.
Christmas Town 2023.
Wonderful. Not too hot. Not too cold.
Not too cold.
That is like my saying.
Yeah.
It's not too hot, not too cold. Yeah. I've said that 15 times.
It was decorated, done right. All the lights, everything. It was worth
it. So much more grand than it has been, yep, in the years, in the previous years. You bucked your game, Busch. I mean, minus the poor pathway light show spectacular. You can upgrade that one a little bit.
Yeah, there's potential there.
There's so much potential.
But we're there.
Yeah, you got a DJ for... what's it called? For Blink or for Hollow Screen?
Yep.
You can get a DJ for that. Well, as always,
be awesome today.
Stay awesome, because you're awesome no matter what anybody tells you. So, bye. Say bye, Michael.
Bye, Michael.